Her name is Buffy. She's 17 years old. She's happy, bright, and beautiful. Life promises her everything.
Pretty small and very early, but I suspect it.
She's just a little girl. We don't want to scare her.
Things could have gone better.
They never used the word cancer before, did they?
I don't want to be like that guy in Catch-22 with just tubes going in and tubes coming out and the machinery.
Promises in the Dark. A story of choices.
She's talking about killing her. What I'm talking about is letting nature decide.
And no choices.
Then, when you die, that moment feels fantastic.
But in the end, there are only promises. Promises in the Dark. Rated PG.